Hi, baby. Nox, baby. Turning some levels up a little bit here. Nox! Told you guys Nox is getting in the way. Oh, chat. Chat is here. Hi, everybody. Oh my goodness, this is actually a bit loud. I was just recording, so I hear it a little bit louder. Hi, everybody. Look. I'm wearing my Lucas shirt. I'm getting in the mood for... Oh, Foxhound hosting. Foxhound, don't you have D&D? Hi, everybody. Let's go ahead and just take a moment to let people catch up, because I think that they will all be really sad if we start without them. So, how are you guys doing? I'm making my posts that I'm live, which is a thing that I've started doing. Oh my goodness, so many people. Wait, D&D got canceled, Foxhound? Well, you're gonna see the end of the game. It's gonna spoil everything. Hi, everybody, oh my goodness. Oh no, Nocturne, I'm sorry you're salty, but I hope we can make it better. Yeah, Fox Flames, I saw you followed me right before this started, so thank you so much for that. That is really awesome. I hope this is gonna be a fun stream for everybody. I'm doing what I can to, everybody know this is happening, because I don't know, it feels like the end of a game is a really big deal, at least for me. So, oh man, now I'm trying to do things and talk to you guys at the same time. So if I'm like completely spacey, that's why. Thanks, Kanoko Loko. Well, I hope it's worth the data use for you. Hi, Avalon. Oh no, Full Moon, I'm sorry. All right. Let's see. I'm gonna post up on Twitter. Hey, Presto. Oh, perfect timing. I hear I'm going to cry a whole lot. I'm kind of excited about that. Not gonna lie, like, there have been so many things going on in the world and in my life, like all of these like terrible, awful things or hard things or challenging things or sad things that have been things to cry about. That I think crying about a story that makes you feel really deeply is a much nicer reason to cry, don't you think? So, I'm kind of looking forward to that. Even, maybe I'm like a sucker for punishment, I don't know, but I really like stories that make me feel like that. Let's see. All right, so now I'm posting it on Facebook. I just posted it on Twitter. I guess I should probably put it on Tumblr or something, shouldn't I? Oh, wait, why does this have the picture on twice? Just ignore me. I apparently can't Facebook, because I just posted the exact same thing twice. Oops, that's what you get for me being silly. A cover of Pollyanna, but like Earthbound version instead of Mother One-ish slash vocal album version, for the Mitsuda's having this contest to see if anybody's gonna sing with him on some upcoming album thing. Oh goodness. And so I was thinking that I was gonna redo Pollyanna. Oh no, Irving. I don't even know if I am. Oh, hi, Yami. So everything except for YouTube, I am Lauren the Flute, one word. So Tumblr, that is me. How do I log into Tumblr? Oh my goodness, I haven't done it on this computer because I've got the new computer. Oh my god, did you see Ryan North and Toby Fox communicating on Tumblr? It just makes me so happy when people that I think are cool are friends with each other. And like, I'm like, oh, I bet that Ryan North, I bet that he played he played Undertale and thought it was cool. And I bet that Toby Fox is familiar with dinosaur comics at the very least. I was like, man, this is awesome. I think Foxhound pointed that out to me, didn't you, Foxhound? Oh man, chat is exciting. Also, I've turned it so that the chat doesn't fade out so quickly. So that'll probably make a difference too. That on all of my social media, so I think we're done. All right, folks, one more thing before I do this. Just in case, thanks, Corey. Just in case you guys didn't see it when I posted it earlier, I've been talking about the No Problem Here shirts for a while, for months. Actually, maybe even since I played Earthbound. And I finally did a design for that. And so I'm taking pre-orders to see if we can actually make those shirts happen. I've been talking to my merch girl friend who makes all the shirts, and she said that we might be able to make it work. So it's going to have No Problem Here. So basically I drew over the Earthbound text so that it was like my own thing, but also Earthboundy. And then it's going to have the Lauren the Flute logo on like either this sleeve or this sleeve. I don't know where, like right there. So it's kind of subtle. That's the idea anyway. So if you're interested in those, that's a thing. If you fill out that thing, it'll let me know you're interested in the shirt. And I guess for YouTubers watching, it's there. I'll post the link again a couple times just because I'm really excited. And if I can make this happen, that would be really cool, mostly because I just want an excuse to have my own. So, hi, Geodude. I know, it's been a really crazy while, hasn't it? So, let's see. I would say... Oh, good, Con. I'm glad that the chicken pot pie turned out well. I'm going to do another cooking stream with the chicken pot pie and not do it badly. And we're going to use the oven next time. We're going to do it right. So, yeah. Hi, everybody. I think we're getting close. Okay, a few more people are coming here. Bonnie made it. Some leftovers are better the day after, like spaghetti and chili and curries and things like that where the flavors have to meld. Oh, man. All right, so let's see. Foxhound, actually, it sounds like Greg's internet is down because of a power outage, and I don't know that any of the other mod team can make it. Yes, Aki, I cooked it on the stove. Hi, Wataru! Stolen Light, the final design, you should be able to see what the design looks like on those sample things. I mean, she's going to have to help with the placement of where it goes, because I don't know exactly how it'll go. But if you follow that link and you see like those sample shirts, that's the final art. So it's kind of got like a hand-drawn look to it. That's intentional. Hopefully it's not too messy. Yeah, Irving, even I might be able to beat it this stream. Thanks, Fox. Yeah, so if everybody could just try to be extra kind because we're down a mod or two. Yeah, the logo's not on there yet because I don't know how to put it on the sleeve to show you what it would look like. But it'll be like a little, it'll be like that big. I can try to do a better mock-up, and I can share that with people. Once you've signed up, then I can like just like email you. Okay, Lucian's here. Okay, that makes two mods. Excellent. Then I think we can handle this. No, I try to be really careful about not letting my mod team get to be too big. I think we've got 5 active mods, and I think that's enough for the size of my channel. It is pretty funny when, like, it's a relatively quiet stream, so there's, like, all 5 mods, like, talking back and forth, and it's all, like, sword, 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 sword. No, it's okay, Blade. Greg, who usually mods here, so there's been storming happening where we are, and so, his power is out, so. But yeah. All right. We've got good folks here, and I think we might just be ready to get to the end of this game. I think. Yeah, no, hopefully the power doesn't go out down here. He's way up north, so. If it storms and the power goes out in the middle of the stream, I'll be really sad. Fortunately, it's not an unsafe thing. I don't think that it's raining hard enough to be flooding, but. But there we go. So I didn't realize until I was looking for screenshots of this thing right here, which, by the way, I almost accidentally got spoiled because I was like, I want to get the title screen. So I looked up the title screen, and like the first, because you know Google like has like the images and then it has like suggestions for what else you might be looking for, and it was like Mother 3 title screen ending, and I was like, but fortunately all it showed was just the title screen, so it was okay. But yeah, so, oh my goodness. Dogs. You guys are really cute. This is a good chat. I'm happy. I didn't think looking for the title screen was going to be a problem. All right. So, last time. Oh man, Llama Master. Can people give Llama Master tips? Because I don't think I'm equipped to give tips on how to get past things in Earthbound. Oh yeah, Kanoka Loco. I just don't even look on YouTube for things that that I'm playing. So last time we finally found floor 100. Well, as long as I finish Mother 3 before Camp Fangamer, I should be okay. Once I get to Camp Fangamer, all bets are off. Spoilers are gonna happen, but. For now. Thank you, Dominic. No, we're okay. It's just a temporary thing. So last time, we fought. Too late, but oh my god. We said every rainbow's end. It's just too low or too high and I cannot sing along. Oh my god. So the trouble with using one of these versions of this song. Oh man, I want to do this version. Is that there's no arrangement for how you do the you can call me. Wait, no, I can use this version. I can use this. This can be the version that I record for Mitsuda's thing. Yes, and yes, Khan, this is my Mother 3 shirt. Oh my god. I'm sorry, guys. I got excited. So I'm gonna be doing a cover of Pollyanna for Mitsuda's doing this contest, the singing thing. And this part, this arrangement has this, which Home Sweet Home doesn't have. And I've been struggling with that. Ah, oh, perfect! Okay. I love this song! Okay, guys. Are you ready to beat this game? Are you fired up? Because I'm fired up. All it takes is Pollyanna. So, yes! Isn't it amazing, Foxhound? I'm gonna see what I can do. That just solves this big dilemma that I've been having and struggling, so this is great. Okay, so last time... Okay, being friends is good. We'll cover that soon. Wait, no, we covered that. Stolen light, don't tempt me. Okay, so... We fought a mecha pig, which is really uncomfortable. But we have ground now. PK ground, which, as it turns out, is only... kind of, sort of, balanced by the fact that it takes how much? 43. Yeah, Con, I'm gonna, oh. So anyway, now we've got, yeah, so it turns out that Pokey, for some reason, is completely obsessed with the events of Earthbound, so he's got this, like, walkthrough. Like, first we walked up a path hearing the song from Other One, and then we, like, emerge into the boat ride, which plays Pollyanna and shows us all of these different scenes for, well, things representing scenes from Earthbound, which we kind of know already. Oh, and we found the crazy brainwashing juice, which was really weird and creepy and uncomfortable. And that was really uncomfortable. It also explains why everybody in New Pork City is so obsessed with Pokey. And, like, everything is wrong. Yeah, so everything is, like, yeah. Yes, the Mecha Pig did have awesome music. Yeah, no, I shouldn't need to grind anymore. We'll see. I'm so glad that the pencil-shaped iron statue. You know, I gotta say, the phrase, for some weird reason, has entered into my everyday conversation these days, and I'm very glad of that. Ha! Kinoko Loco has it! Kinoko Loco, that is fantastic. Once you have ground, you're done grinding. I like that. Wait. Okay. Well, party. Let us go through this door, which looks like it might have more of those scary rhino guys on the other side. I'm prepared to be ambushed. Okay, I'm just gonna go on record right now and don't spoil this, but if I have to kill my brother, even if he's not really fully my brother, especially if there's, like, a tragic moment where he, like, recovers himself just at the end, I'm gonna be really mad at Itoi, so. Of course, it's a dramatic slow walk. I'm afraid of being jumped. This place is really overrun with plants. Wait, the sound effect changes from... Oh, it does! What a lovely little detail! Okay, so that's a screen. Or a giant window? Are those... like, are they veins? Like, is this one big living thing and blood is pumping to it? Byric Nicholas, I'm sorry that you can't make it work. on, Pokey. I was just reading this Earthbound comic that was kind of sweet and got at some of how Pokey is sad. Mother One? Wait, no! No, because that's... Because this is very 8-bit. Yeah, no, I know Pokey is a mistranslation of Porky, but he's... This kid is Pokey to me. He's been Pokey to me for a while, and I have big opinions on him. So. This is a good song. Sorry. We have to have a moment. Oh, is it... Is it gonna go all rock? Is this like Pokey Means Business? It doesn't need to, it's really good as it is. It's a really good song. It's really good. Alright, they're gonna probably throw a bunch of scary things at me. It does kind of have that Dragon Quest E sound, because it's kind of Baroque. I'm not gonna do my Mr. Batty impression just because you're talking about Mr. Batty and chat, but I'm thinking it. Dragon Quest is very Baroque sounding music, yes. Oh no, Smiling Sphere! Oh man, I'm trying to figure out how seriously I want to take these guys. Like, do I want to buff, which is what I should be doing? Because gotta remember, Lauren, buffing and debuffing are the real secrets to winning this game. I don't know. Maybe... Bony. I bet that I want to use mechanical against lightning. Okay, of course. Oof. Okay. Noted. Right. Okay. It's a good reminder to me. Instrument similar to the facade's instrument? Somebody uses that instrument. Okay, well, Lucas is gonna punch you. Kumatora, you're going to heal yourself for now. And you are going to snatch some shields. This song is distracting. going to go ahead and take these guys a bit more seriously. Are we going to take them that seriously? Are going to shield snatch this guy. That's pretty handy. Oh, right! Oh my god! Okay, that tells me I didn't realize that. Seriously, from the beginning. That seems like a waste. For the party? Oh right, I forgot I have regen! Okay, this is a no-brainer. Just in case. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad that happened when it did. Wait, no, no, no. Had a shield. Yes, shield. Can't be reflected. Okay. that's right! I got a canine weapon! I love that description. I think we can do this. Yep. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, smiling sphere. Okay, so... Are you kidding me? I thought I was gonna be able to... Everybody, do some thunder or ground. I mean, those guys. Batangutang and whatever. Oh my god, I love the names of these guys. You're gonna shield snatch. Yeah, the whatevers are kind of cute, aren't they? Why did he just turn his back to us? Let's get rid of these guys. Okay, that's not what I wanted to have happen. No. No. Robot. Nice poser. That's a great name. Okay, just in case. Wait, what? That's what I was afraid of. God! Okay. 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 They just keep coming. Well, his head is an X-Acto blade. All right, so that changes my strategy a bit. I always go the wrong thing. Okay. Just in case. So are his eyes underneath his little things right there exactly, or do we not see his eyes at all? Aren't that bad, I think. I don't remember. Those guys are from the lightning tower. And the poor wall orangutan. Hi, Andrew Mallon, you made it! There's a lot of these guys. Hi, Moonfall. You guys have mostly missed me having concerns. Oh, I should have healed. Uncolorous? Okay. Look, well, orangutan is totally what they might call it. Might have been overkill, but like I wouldn't be surprised if something crazy happens after this. No? Yeah, that's what I figured. I called it. Okay, maybe not quite that much. Some guys. I know that rocking keyboard.
Okay.
triplets are gonna start soon? I swear their song has triplets in it. No? Okay. Still pretty awesome. Oh, you better not hurt those guys. Let me go heal, because I like don't have any magic left. I really like that band. I mean, as good as the song Get on the Bus is, these guys are way cooler than the Runaway 5. Sorry, Runaway 5. But these guys are way more awesome. They're also people we know. Look at how pink. Wait. Oh wait, no, Boney thinks it's the real deal. It's all the dads. I like all these people. Well, not so much you, Andernuts. It's a good thing that Boney was there to respond to Flint. I was afraid he was an imposter. Wait, is he an old man? I've actually had this conversation with people before. You already tried that last time. Thank you. I love the custom animations. But I also really wanted to heal. This is bad. This whole everything is bad. And I'm worried because Flint is with us, and Lucas can't lose the only surviving member of his family. I mean, his grandpa, but... Dad. No! 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 Look, we can keep looping this. You haven't seen me play Undertale. No, you are not gonna go get yourself killed! And you are not gonna go. No! No! This is gonna end in tragedy, and I can kind of predict how. What is going on with Pokey? I don't... I mean, is he an old man trying to reclaim the youth he never had? Did Gigas take that out of him? Has that much time passed? Friend? Are you somebody I can talk to? Wait! Isn't that doorknob from, like, Tasmali at, like, the beginning of the game? Isn't that, like, the jail? What did you do, Flint? Why did you still have a doorknob? Hey, froggy friend. I need so many things. I don't think I ever found the doorknob anywhere else. I must not be that observant. This is gonna be bad. Edge of it and not fight the sparky sparkies.
Nope!
Okay. Phenomenal. I mean, it's good music. But everything is bad. Sounding. Nox is just standing on my desk staring at me. Nox, this game is weird. Okay. Nox. She's helping. Baby bite, what is going on in this game? Nox is mad because I've been streaming so much lately. Come here, baby. Baby cat, Mother 3 is about to get really real.
Okay, baby, I'm gonna cry a lot. We're gonna snuggle, okay?
You ready for that, baby? That was too much snuggles for her. Okay. I wanna save my magic. Maybe we can do this in one. Oh right! These guys do a lot of damage-ish, so maybe I should take them more seriously. She says, before she- ah. Okay! So what happens if I walk across this stuff? It just makes a woobly noise. That is a really interesting sound effect. Oh, you're gonna be trouble! I have played enough JRPGs to know that the things that look like that are bad news! Oh no, I've got two of them to fight. Interali. I'm like scared of every enemy in this area, and I don't want to use all of my magic, but I also don't want to die. That's not actually very good. We might as well just punch them all to death. Reflect on that guy! No, the other guy. Well, that works too. Seems kind of unnecessary at this point, but I'll take it. Okay. Oh, right! The music is really ominous. Okay. No. So this is more effective healing. Supposed to go? Okay. Okay, Mr. Woobly. No, we got you. We got you. We're gonna tickle you. You do enough damage, team? I mean, granted, its defense is down, but okay. So those guys aren't hard. Hi, Sirius Inc. Sorry, I'm not paying super tons of attention to chat right now. I find usually the end of the game is a good time to not watch chat too much. That's a lot of defense offense decrease. Okay, a couple of wobblies. Can't sneak up on me, wobbly. Okay. I want to punch you. And tickle you. Until you give up. Ooh! Thank you, Kubitora! Right, you guys! I forgot about you. Being like that. It's not too bad. Oh, Bonnie, thanks for hosting! Okay, so if I can mash through these guys, that's probably a good sign. Oh, that's good to know. I can get magic pudding down here. Are we making a 4 minutes and 33 seconds reference? No! No! Why did you come down here alone, Dad? Yeah, I know, you... He is and he isn't. Something is wrong. I'm kind of glad, actually, the way it's presented to me comes across like it's not supposed to be a big surprise. It's like, by the way, if you didn't catch this already. Like, it just, things are slowly building to badness, you know? Thanks, Duster. Yeah. Just... I can't... The whole... There's like, everything is a little bit wrong. You know? Like, everything is not as it should be. Wait. Oh, that's a nice detail. Yeah, no, that is definitely Flint's realization. I like that it's not the player's realization. It's this big cost. He's been looking for 3 years. He's basically abandoned his one son, trying to find his other son. And then he does. And the situation is what it is now, you know? Save point in quite some time. I don't think that's true. There was a moment that he hesitated. Of course he didn't. That sounds about right. Doing this. Thank you. can't not. I can't not. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry for what I am. Are you trying to end yourself, Pokey? This is all one last desperate ditch attack to die? I don't know what that was, but I did not want it to work. They do a really good job making Pokey feel like super old and powerful behind beyond comprehension. Like, he does things and like they're more intense and complicated and difficult than like somebody who hadn't been alive for thousands of years could do. So he feels like he's operating kind of in a different plane than you are. But you didn't count on peaking ground, did you? Also, regen. Speaking of broken. What we're gonna do here? Where's the pudding? We'll give the cake to Kumatora. That's alright. Okay. We're alright. I'm trying to see just how low my party's health is. The fight's not over. Okay. Well, might as well. I don't know what else to do. All right. Yeah. Oh, I didn't realize that could happen. Oh, I know what I need to do. Thank you. I think that's horrible. But I don't know of a better solution. Yes. I have some things to say, but I wouldn't say them on stream. No! Item buddy. Yeah. Good to see a friendly face. What do I have to get rid of? I don't think I'm gonna need that. I think there's a reason why I don't have that equipped. Yeah, there's a reason. I don't even know what to do with. Oh, right! I held on to a luxury banana just in case. I suspect we're gonna want these. What do I do with these? I don't know. I'm gonna put them in my inventory just in case. I'm gonna actually take a restroom break. So I'll be right back. Oh my God. Am I gonna remind him of his humanity with these things? I am, aren't I? Thank you. one of the things that I can say about Earthbound that is not really a complaint so much as an observation about it, as opposed to some of the other games I love, is that it's kind of a simplistic fable. It's somewhat cut and dry. Good is good and bad is bad. And bad kind of gets at the weakness of the human heart. But it's not, I don't know. Like, there's, like, sadness to the bad, but I don't know. Like, you never question what you're doing or who's on your side. But, like, Pokey just kind of got broken somewhere between Earthbound and Mother 3. Hi, Nox. Here she comes. Here's my cat. She has things to say. Come here, baby. Nox. I love you too, baby. I love you too. You're very cute. I'm gonna take these and put them in somebody else's inventory. Who's got inventory space? Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Duster, what did I give you? A master stick, you don't want that. Kyra-san, I disagree very strongly with you. Alright, you don't need all of these bony. They're all gonna be wasted. I don't know what the silver dragonfly does, but I don't want to have it. Thanks, item guy. Alright. Well, maybe I shouldn't have. Well. Kyra-san, the thing is, like, I wouldn't necessarily say that Picky turned out just fine, but different people can grow up in the same household and be treated differently by their parents, and they can have different situations, and so one of, and some children have resilience and some children don't. But even if Pokey was more predisposed to be broken by abuse, you could just not have abuse. So, I think it's easy to say that Pokey is just all bad and was born all bad, because that kind of means that it couldn't happen to normal people. And I don't know that most people could go as far as Pokey, I don't know. But I also don't know what would happen if you gave any number of abused children who turn into abusers, phenomenal cosmic power, you know? Oh, man. I didn't realize that that actually came with me. I mean, I saw it, but... Guys, it's time. It's battle memory time. Nox, I can't see the screen. Nox, I never did whatever else you're supposed to do with Negative Man. I feel like I've missed a lot of things in this game. Everything in this game reeks of hollowness and decay. And I'd actually had a pretty hard time with part of the setting early on, because it felt really hollow. But then I understood there's a reason why it feels that way. Oddly enough, have a sort of wrongness to it, like Dark Souls does. I just waste my... I did. Froggy, it has been 4 months. He's talking about Classic Game Fest instead of Camp Fan Gamer. Sorry for if there's any confusion there. Why is this music weird? If you didn't already know that things were bad, things are bad. Thank you. it gets really bad. That didn't work. I might actually hide chat if that's okay with you guys. This kind of has Final Battle written all over it. There's gonna be a trick here. Is this a scripted death? It's not supposed to be scripted loss, though. That is apparent. That's what I figured.
guys into this is maybe not the most exciting thing to watch.
No! No, Dad, I'd be okay!
Dad, I got this. I'm gonna run out of healing. I guess maybe I ought to use my healing items. Thank you.
not working. I don't know what else I can do at this point. Strategy, huh? No, no! I didn't mean to do that.
Thanks, Flint. You're helping. Not
you don't get your parents telling you it's gonna be okay sometimes when you need it after you're a kid. You don't usually have that happen in stories either. It's actually kind of nice.
Can we make it better?
There are always going to be people who want to hurt and destroy things, but a lot of times even the people who want to hurt and destroy things, not always, but a lot of times they just are doing it because they want to protect somebody or something they care about. And I think just like there's always going to be people who want to hurt others, there's always going to be people who want to protect others.
Human nature has both sides. Wait! Wait! No!
can't be right. No, wait. No! Was I not supposed to pull the needle? What? Where am I? No. No, that doesn't mean anything. What? No. No, I don't understand. That's kind of cute. Are they trying too hard to reassure me? But where are we? Thanks, Pony. He's happy? Wait, no. No, this isn't right.
does too. Shot. Sorry, guys. Oh my god. The verdict is that this mascara is not waterproof. Hi, guys. Yeah, I'll be alright. I mean, the game told me to be. How are you guys doing? God, the friendly ghosts are my friends. Item guy is a hero to us all. Yeah, no, I feel like more than an Earthbound. Oh my god, I love these guys! Oh look, Duster made it! I love DCMC, I'm not gonna lie, I love them. I love them so much. Oh, it did give Salsa's girlfriend's name here. Oh my god, Kumatora is great. I do like her. Oh, Jay Spade, thank you for following. Magypsies joined the band, is what's happening right here. Ah! Oh, the ultimate chimera, oh my god. Oh jeez. Scariest thing in the whole game. Yes, next up is Majora's Mask. Oh, Mr. Saturn. I'm glad the leader is hanging out with Mr. Saturn. Oh, Rope Snake. Yeah, Majora's Mask is next up on the Tuesday stream. Sorry, Kariaga. Look at how happy they are. They're dancing. Or singing? Singing and dancing? Hey, Cistern! Oh my god! I want to do something with the Magypsies theme. I did play Ocarina of Time. I like it a lot. Oh, Dragos. Sorry guys, I'm distracted between you and the ending of this game. that's right, Lydia made a friend. Lydia is sassy and adorable.
Oh, Ionia, I'm sorry.
The door! Oh my god, the save frogs!
So, I know Majora's Mask gets tricky and repetitive, so it's one that I may actually ask chat for help sometimes. All just poor folks that Pokey brainwash, trying to do the best they could with what they had.
Oxygen supply, nice to see you two are here.
God, that's unsettling.
Please spin around and turn into claws, please. Yes!
Yeah, me too, serious ink.
Oh god, that scene. No, stop it.
I've actually heard part of this before when I first did my 8 Melodies cover for my YouTube channel, right before I decided I was going to play Earthbound.
So you guys get to hear me cry with this microphone up in my face.
I'm actually working on Smiles and Tears, trying to take those lyrics and make them work in English better. I've got some friends. Corey, if you're in here, Corey sent me a guitar part, and I've got some other friends. Larry Exaggerate's gonna send me a bass part at some point. Thanks for hanging out, Corey. called the Sunflowers.
Oh my god! That's one of my favorite moments in the entire game! I never did get a photo of me standing on my end table.
Maybe they're gonna have tables at Camp Fan Gamer. I will get a photo standing on a table if they do.
Oh, guys! Do you see what they did? Do you see? It's not a chimera anymore. It's all natural.
Thanks, guys. I feel like Itoi made a statement, I think, about friendship with Earthbound. I feel like Earthbound is about having friends and how your friends can change you and how making friends can change you and other people and make the world a better place. But I feel like Mother 3 is about going out and making a bigger difference. You know? Like, Itoi told us what to do, which is to go out into your world and make it better. I guess that's what we should all be doing, right? Even if it's only in small ways. Yeah, no, Mother 3 is about family, but it's not just... Yeah. I feel like Mother 3 is more about making the decision to make things better, if that makes sense. That's a good way of looking at it, Andrew Mallon, about the logo. Like, Earthbound, I do think Earthbound to some degree is about growing up, but I think it's largely about friendship. I haven't played Mother 1. I don't know. Oh my god. God, Pokey. So everybody wants to know what I'm gonna think of Pokey having played Mother 3, and I can see why people who've played Mother 3. Bye, Avalon. I've heard there's an easy mode version of it, and I'll play that. But I was so people want to hear what I have to say about Pokey, and I see why people hate Pokey more because of this game than Earthbound. But I still stand by what I said after Earthbound. I still stand by the fact that the greatest tragedy of all is that Pokey can't be saved. Or that Pokey isn't saved. I don't know if he's entirely beyond salvation. But I still... The thing is... By the time this game happens, it's apparent that Pokey has been fundamentally destroyed. His humanity is gone. I'm actually glad that he seems happy in his little thing. I mean, I'm not glad that he's there. Yeah, Dominic, that's what I was thinking, is the anniversary edition that has supposed to be more playable. Yeah, Mother 3 is definitely a lot darker and heavier, and Earthbound never feels like it really touches on death, but Mother 3 is actually all about death and loss. And the inevitability of that, about realizing that you will never have forever, that you will never have forever with the people you love, but that doesn't mean that you shouldn't love them. I don't think it's wrong, actually, to compare it to Toy Story 3 in that regard, that it's older and more... I'm glad Flint made it. I didn't think he was going to. I wonder if it's saying, JSH, that, you gain strength from who you were, but you also need to make sure that you live in the present, if that makes sense. There's cut content? Anyway, guys, I hope you don't mind just sitting on this screen talking about Mother 3. I would have liked something a little different about the ending, but the credits kind of made up for it. I wanted to know what saving the world meant. Because, I mean, are we saving Tasmali, or are we saving the world? Because those are really... different. Yeah, no, I understand the ambiguity is probably intentional, but it's weird to me. It's not quite what I would choose, which is not to say that it's bad. But I would like to know more. Yeah, I wanted the never-ending story. I wanted the world to fall apart and then be rebuilt. But maybe just a little bit more, or maybe not. I'm glad at the ending that we got to see the family together, and that we got to see Claus and Lucas together, because that's kind of what I've been wanting. Oh man, which one do I like better? That's a good question.
My feelings on Mother 3 versus Earthbound, and this is something I've kind of been thinking about. Mother 3, where it's powerful, is more powerful than any of the most powerful moments in Earthbound. But Earthbound is overall a more consistent and coherent package. I feel like Earthbound... Yeah, no, I mean, I understand functionally, but it does, to me, I wasn't quite sure that I believed that that's what was actually happening. I think, for me, Earthbound is always going to have a special place because it was what introduced me to this community. And I feel like it's about friendship, and through it, I've made friends. Mother 3, I mean, frankly, Mother 3 has hit me at a very emotionally unstable, difficult, challenging, and grown-up period of my life. And so maybe that's part of why where it hit hard, it hit harder, and where the other parts didn't quite work as much. But I think Earthbound is more consistent, but I think that Mother 3 is doing something more important, if that makes sense. But I'm really glad to have had both of them in my life. I'm going to say the unpopular thing here, probably, and say that actually, if I were to have a favorite of everything to come out of the Mother series, Undertale is my favorite. Yeah, they're really different. They do feelings differently. Like, I got attached to the characters in Mother 3 in a way that I didn't in Earthbound. And Undertale's my favorite Mother game. Yeah, I mean, like, having seen Mother 3 now, like, absolutely, I can see where more and more of Undertale came from in a good way. Stolen Light, Undertale's not an 8-hour game. Undertale's a 22-hour game. What are you talking about? My favorite character in this game? Or my favorite character of the whole series? And yes, Chris, you need to play Undertale. Undertale is so good. It's just one of my favorite games I've ever played, and I will never be able to disconnect that from the experience that I had playing it and the people that I've met through it. And I can't think of a more fitting game series to have, like, introduced me to, like, new friends and, like, a whole new world. There are sunflowers in my neighborhood, and when I go running, I want to stop and take a photo with one to share with you guys. Yeah, I've been trying to figure out about Lisa. I don't know if I want to try it or not. I do have... Okay, so on the subject of this stream, next week we're going to do something little. I don't know exactly what it's going to be. But the following week I'm going to be at grad school, so I won't be streaming on that Tuesday. But then... after that, we'll be starting Majora's Mask. So next week we're gonna do like a self-standing thing. I don't know what that'll be. Oh, mosaic tile. That kind of makes sense, actually. I was gonna say something. That's cute, Stolen Light. Yeah, no, like, there's so much of the internet that, would have shunned me for being a newcomer to a series like this. But I've never gotten that from anyone in the Earthbound fan community. Thanks, Edelsby and Chrono. It was good to see you guys. I hope you don't mind. I usually stream until 10, so I figured I'd just hang out and chat a bit with you guys. And some of you seem to not mind me rambling about things. I'm trying to keep up with chat. If the YouTubers are still hanging out here, by the way, in the future, thank you, YouTubers, for hanging out. I'm curious what you guys have to say. Bye, Neodymium. We'll be doing Majora's Mask in 3 weeks, but we'll do something next week. Maybe Gone Home or something like that. That is relatively short. Oh, message for the YouTubers. Thanks, Lucian. Lucklight, talk to yourself. Thanks, Kanoko Loco. Yeah, I try really hard to make sure that I archive everything. Thanks, Android. I'm glad you enjoyed it. So if you guys think I can play through, because beat isn't the right word for Game Like Gone Home, but if you think I can play through that. Bye, Karasan, thank you. Maybe I'll do that next week. I might play Mother 4 when it comes out. I'm intrigued. Also, Nelward is working on the soundtrack, and I like Nelward. I still need to finish my collaboration with him. Yeah, no, I don't like darkness for the sake of darkness. Darkness has to be there to make the light stand out, so. Well, nobody important. I'm glad if you're enjoying sitting in the car, having a moment. I think the rain has stopped here. Okay, well, I'll probably play Gone Home next week then, if you guys don't mind. I know some people are like, it's not a game, it's an experience, but, like, frankly, if you've watched me play games, that's basically all it is me wandering around talking about things, so. Bye, Symbolic. Thank you so much. I'm glad you enjoy it. Oh my god. Lucian is gonna write some haiku. Okay, well, I guess we'll do that. I guess my crew here is the sort of people who don't like that sort of thing. I've got a bunch of other games that I want to play too. Yes, that is really, really important, Kariaga. That, I think, is the message. That no matter how dark or brutal or hard or unfair things are, we can be good and we can make things better. Oh yeah, we know the devil. I have heard about that. Bye, Android. I'll see you later. And Lucklight, let me know what you think of me crying constantly through the end of Mother 3, I think is pretty much what this stream can be described as. Yeah, Sugar Sakai did a really good job. Oh, so can I now listen to the soundtrack? Because I want to get the version of Pollyanna from this game, and then I'm going to record Pollyanna tomorrow, and I'm going to see if Mitsuda has any interest in working with me as a musician, as a singer. Oh, the Stanley Parable! Yes, actually, that's in my Steam cart, because now that I have a computer that can play Steam games, I've got a few things. My shopping cart on Steam has the Stanley Parable, Monkey Island 1, Monkey Island 2, Loom, so I can make you guys see Loom. I really want to play We Know the Devil, and Greg played through it and said he thinks I could probably handle it. I know Stanley Parable, as I understand, is the sort of game you can kind of keep coming back to periodically. No, I haven't played anything else but the guy who made Stanley Parable. Limbo is going to be too dark for me. I know that. Loom, I love. Abraham Lincoln, don't underestimate or overestimate my time usage. Oh, I did a pretty good job this time, Liar Exaggerate. That's good. Yeah, I looked at Ori and the Blind Forest, but I've heard it's a challenging platformer. And if you saw me try to play Sonic 2 this weekend. Oh my god, Serious Ink, if we'd gotten more Loom, that would be really exciting. I really love, like, have you listened to the, I'm sure you've listened to the radio play that came with it. Like, they had this really weird, detailed world. Oh, I didn't read the final enemy descriptions, did I? I will do that. No, I mean, as I understand it, Limbo is really scary and upsetting, and I'm really a wuss. Like, you see how much I cry? Imagine that amount of emotion applied to being scared. And that's why I don't play scary games. Yeah, Steam sales are good, though, because there's some things I've been wanting. Oh, and Transistor. I put Transistor in my cart. This is fun, guys. I'm really enjoying just sitting here chatting with you guys. I feel like I have, like, the best community I could possibly want. I don't know if I'll... Theme song of Mother's Who Gets Song? I don't know, Wataru. Who or what is that? Supergiant is great. So it's funny, the artist for Supergiant used to be a friend of mine. It's actually really weird and funny. One of these days I'll run into her in person. But when Bastion came out, there was somebody, Tiger Question, I used to know actually in the online community that we met on, an art community. And so, like, we were looking at Bastion and I was like, Jeff, this really looks like Gen Z's art. This really looks like Gen Z's art. So, like, then he beat the game and there was Gen Z's name. So I, like, got a hold of her and was like, holy cow, Gen Z, you got better. She's like, Lauren, how are you doing? What are you up to? I'm like, well, I'm playing a video game cover band now, so we're both doing weird, nerdy things. I'm hoping I like Transistor better than Bastion. Bastion had some really good things about it, but didn't quite work as well as I wanted it to. Maybe, Spoon Lord, that'll be enough to make me give a Smash Brothers game another try. Oh my god. Serious Ink, if you mention me to her, you might want to call me Selly, S-E-L-I-E. She might know me as Lauren, but Selly is the name that I used to go by back when we were all kids online. I'm resisting. Oh, okay, turn-based tactical RPG. Yeah, that sounds better. Also, it's more about music, and that's cool. So tactical RPGs, normally I would say no, but I have similar weaknesses in storytelling. Okay, Gabriel, that's good to know. I never fought any battle memory. Oh, really, Liar Exaggerate? That's a huge spoiler. Oh my god, yeah. I'm really glad that Claus talks at the end. Like, that was, like, the best part. That's what I wanted. That's, I think, what I wanted out of the ending, was to be satisfied with what happened with Claus, and I got that. Well, somebody had told me that Pokey was going to be in Mother 3, but I didn't know how. So, I can hear Sirius again. I can hear Sirius again because I can go listen to the recording that I did of Liar Exaggerate's band playing that for me. Chris, I'm sorry, Danger is on the fence about whether he wants to go to Michigan this weekend or not, so I don't know if we're going with you guys. So I don't know what's happening. We'll talk about that later. Bye, nobody important. Thank you. I hope you have a safe trip in the rain. Final Fantasy Tactics wasn't for me. Wataru, could you send me music of her? Is she... I didn't know there was a singing version of the theme from Mother 3. Is that the love theme? Yes! The stuff with claws. Oh my god. Hi, Nox. Yes, Nox thinks it's wet food time. Yeah, I really liked the way they had the love theme in the style of the final battle, going back and forth. Nox. Yes. Here comes Nox. She wants wet food. Baby! Come here, baby. No? Okay, don't come here. Alright, Wataru, I will click on that link soon. It's a beautiful song. It's the moment that Hinawa says, like, come to me, Claus. I was like, oh, he's not making it out of this alive, and his mom knows it. Come here, baby cat. Say hi to chat. Can we say hi to chat? There's my baby. Well, I'm glad the main theme wasn't a variation on the pig mask theme. I think it's good to have the pig mask thing be a recurring theme, but it shouldn't be the good guy's theme. Yeah, Spade, that's a really good... I know Nox. She's not a demon cat, though. She's a good kitty. As you can probably tell. Oh, yeah, Corey. The moment that he did that, I was like, he knows what he's doing, and he's doing that intentionally. Because he knows that he needs to die, and he knows that Lucas can't hurt him. And that's just... Oh, God. All of that stuff. Like, that's the thing. Like, when Mother 3 gets you in the gut, it gets you in the gut. Whew. Like, that scene with Flint and the fire. Just, I've never seen grief portrayed like that. It's, so good. Yeah. So I guess, yeah. Yeah, no, Andromolan, that's a really good point. I like it when story and gameplay can work like that. Prince of Persia: Sands of Time did a really good job of that. Yes! Oh my god, I'm totally in agreement with you guys on that whole moment. I don't know what you guys were talking about when that was happening, but I was crying. I was crying so much. Con, that's a good point. Because you're like, yeah, I've got a Franklin badge, this is great, and it's a throwback to my old friend, and all of this good stuff, but it's also how your brother dies. Well, good, Cthulhu, I'm glad somebody was making bad jokes. You know, Corvimax... Oh, see, I've watched most of the Ace Attorney series, so I think that would be... less fun, probably, to watch, because it wouldn't be as blind. Background for Claus is the same as Manny Manny. Interesting. I'm glad I didn't die in the last part, too. Ghost Trick! Yes, people have talked about Ghost Trick. Is that an Ace Attorney game? Because I don't know that one. Okay, I need to add that to my list. I just have this list, and I don't add it, or update it as much as I should. There's so many things I wish I could do. You guys are sharing your favorite games with me, and I want to share my favorite games with you. Just try to work out loom because it's easier and shorter. Okay. Well, everybody's really excited about that. This sounds like the epilogue. What's it called? Like pull it in, guys, or something like that from Undertale. This song right here. Okay, well, I'll be happy to give Ghost Trick a try if I can figure out how to do that. But I assume that's more than a single session playthrough. We're gonna have to do a single session playthrough next week. So we'll probably do Gone Home as long as you guys bring it in. That's the one, Stolen Light. Yes. So I'll play Ghost Trick. Can't you hear it? It's very similar. I've played Super Metroid before. Okay, that's good to know. I will plan for Ghost Trick to be a thing. Nox! Nox is yelling at me. It's wet food time. It's usually the time we shut down. But I'm really glad that I can talk to you guys, because I kind of need to come down off of an experience of beating a big game. And this is good. Alright, Stolen Light. Well, we'll do Gone Home, and if we happen to have time to do Stanley Parable after that, we'll do that. I haven't played Fire Emblem, but my sister has talked a lot about it at me, and I have friends who are really into cosplaying it, so I know some things about it. Let's see. Yeah, see, Corvimax, World ends with you for the DS. Yeah, I have a capture card, but not a DS capture card. Bye, Irving! Thank you so much! Gosh, there's so many things. I want to play Ni No Kuni! I really, really, really do. Figure out how to get capture cards to work for that. See, like for Majora's Mask, I own Majora's Mask on GameCube, so I can download a version of it, and I feel like I can play it, and that's okay. But Nox is yelling at me. All right, well, she's doing a little dance. And singing and dancing and spinning around in circles. This cat. Cat! I know Mosaic Tile, I know. But it's so much easier to run games on my computer. So. Hi, baby cat. Yeah, I'm really interested in it, though. And we know the devil. We'll see. We'll see what winds up happening. Bye, Moonfall! Thank you so much! Yeah, so I should probably shut down. Clean my house a little bit, get ready for bed, and figure out what my band is doing, about whether we're gonna go to Michigan or not. Oh no, I have extremely cuddly cats. Like, I came home early today because we got out early because of the rain, and like, I like flopped on my bed and like, it was immediately flanked by cats, so. I don't know, JP, I'll figure that out. Bye, Mosaic Tile, bye everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out and making this a good experience and chatting with me. And I'll probably be chatting about this tomorrow on social media too, so. Have a good time, guys. Have a good evening. Thank you so much. I really appreciate all of you for being here with me. You've been great, so. Thank you.